Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let's take a look at using keywords in the new Photos app. So if you are into organizing your photos, then you want to learn how to use keywords in the new Photos app, because it's a great way to organize them in all sorts of different ways and to find individual photos as well as put together groups of photos very quickly. So let's start by assigning some keywords to some photos. So I can select the photo. Let's dig down here and I'll select a photo like this one. And then I can go to Window and Info to bring up the info window about this photo. And here you can see there's a field for adding a keyword. And I can add any keyword I want. So there's some flowers in this picture. Let me create a keyword for flowers there. And I'll type it in. And you can see now there's a little tag there. That appears because under View Metadata I have keywords selected. And that will then show me this tag here. I can actually click on it and see what keywords are there. Now I can assign multiple keywords. So this was taken in Hawaii. I'll add Hawaii in there. And I got both of these now assigned to this photo. Now another way to work with keywords besides using the info window here, and you can see I can actually select and delete these if I wanted to and easily add new ones. But I can get rid of that and I can actually bring up the Keyword Manager. And the Keyword Manager shows me all the keywords I've assigned to any photo here. And I can select, you can see it says flowers in Hawaii are set for this, but I could say set it for vacation as well, and you can see it added vacation to it. I could remove it. And you can see it got rid of it there. So this is a very easy way to do it. I can also add some of these keywords to a quick group. So for instance, I can drag vacation here and you can see it adds to this quick group and assigns this little keyboard shortcut. So as long as this keywords panel is open, and this is a floating panel that will always float above what you're doing, I can use this V here and assign. So vacation and remove it. So you can actually use this for some common keywords you assign, like vacation maybe one of them, and then quickly with just one keystroke add that as long as you have this open. I can also hit Edit Keywords here and then see a list of all these different keywords. I can select one. I can rename it. So for instance, if I've assigned Denver to several photos, I can rename it here and that new keyword will be assigned to all the ones that Denver was assigned to before. I can add a shortcut to it right here. I can add new keywords, remove keywords, do anything I want there in the edit keywords thing. So you can see there's a lot of functionality to make it easy for you to quickly and easily add and remove keywords to different photos. So once you've assigned keywords, you can use them for lots of different things. Like you can just do a quick search for those keywords. So let me search for flowers. And you can see it found that word flowers as one keyword there. And I can hit return and I can quickly see all the photos that I've labeled with it. So without having to create an album at all, I can actually search for these. So say if I assigned keywords like Hawaii and vacation and flowers, and say I had flowers assigned anytime I took a photo of flowers, no matter what year it was, no matter if I was on vacation or at home, what I was doing, I can quickly see all those flowers by doing a search for it, see them all here, and then do various things with those photos. And I never have to create an album. I know I can always quickly and easily find all of my photos with flowers in them by just searching. Now if I wanted to permanently have something over here where I can quickly see all my flowers photos, I could create a new smart album and I could call it what I want, so flowers, and I could assign it the condition that the keyword is, and it shows me all the keywords I've selected, and put flowers there. And it tells me right now there's one item matched. And now it's here as a smart album, so instead of having to just search for it, I can quickly and easily just jump to it there. And this being a smart album will automatically update. As I add new photos that have flowers in them, then I will see them appear. So for instance, let's go and find another photo that I could add to that collection. There's one right there. And I'll use Command I to jump here. I will add flowers. And you can see it auto completes because it's an existing keyword. And now if I jump to the Flower Smart Album, you can see both of them are now there because the Smart Album is going to automatically update. And likewise, if I were to do a search for flowers now, I'll get the same result. So you can see actually it shows me there's an album now called that. But in addition, I'm going to just look at the keywords here and I can see them both. Now it's easy to assign keywords in mass. So for instance, I can jump here and say I want to put all of these photos under Hawaii. I can select them all, bring up the keyword manager, and then just select Hawaii for all of them. And you can see it assigned Hawaii to all of them, or remove them. So it's very easy to convert albums you may have been using to keywords instead and clean up the left sidebar here.